got one. It'll actually be Logix, who's still behind enemy lines. He's actually on the payload from Tetris. This is quite good here from Larda. You're able to take out Boombox and Neptuno. Stop the payload from moving.
Primal Rage there being used. And this is what the Mayhem have to do, right? If they allow Carpe to do what he's been doing over the last few maps,